3 years ago, the Earth was invaded by an extraterrestrial race called the Ishveni, and the fate of the planet was changed forever. The Ishveni have been conquering worlds for a millennia, slaughtering countless races, and enslaving the planet's most valuable resources, the children. Left too long in Ishveni hands, they are transformed into something else, something inhuman. With so few survivors left on Earth, the Ishveni expected the human race to surrender, but we fought back. With the help of our alien allies, the Volm, we have better, more powerful weapons, and a new sense of hope. We can win our planet back, but only if we stick together. Scouts report the Ishveni are building some sort of alien device inside that shopping center, which means we're not alone out here. We better find some cover. You got it. We're still too exposed. You got it.
Okay.
Hold on, I hear something. We need to get closer to the entrance without being spotted. On my way.
do this.
Watch yourselves.
It's just a scratch.
We have to stop that skitter before we can warn anyone we're here. Just like that. Make the next one count. Defend your building. You got it. On my way. You got it.
Greetings, fellow survivors of Earth. It's a beautiful day here, tropical downtown nowhere. Papa Bear is currently AWOL, and you know what that means? Viva la Parte!
That's Pope's voice. That device is tracking our camp communications. We have to shut it down.
Going.
Got it.
You got it. You got it.
Heard. Textbook. Watch me fly. Here I go.
I'm going now.
You got it.
I don't know how much more they can take. That's right. It's just a scratch.
Just like that. Keep it up.
Okay.
Got it.
Time to move. No problem.
Okay.
Roger that.
You got it.
Wait for it.
I think I'm good. Got it.
En route. Heard.
On my way. You got it.
Head it out. Here I go. Here I go.
Going.
Heard the fish heads were found tinkering again at the local mall. What was it this time, huh? An interstellar soda machine?
It looked like some sort of shortwave radio tracker.
A tracker?
You think they've discovered us?
The device was definitely tracking our communications. I think we shut it down before they could pass on our coordinates.
But you can't be sure now, can you? Which means Cooties and Max could be storming our castle any second now.
What I mean is, with Weaver and the others away, we can't afford to take any chances. So be on guard.
Heard.
Don't forget, we stick together. On my way.
On it!
Let's go!
Heard.
On my way. Watch your back.
Here I go.
Over there?
Routine.
here. We should have spotted the convoy by now.
Take that! That's right!
Got it.
Time to move!
Just like that. We can do better.
That's no good.